The real deal, huh? What was up with that girl anyway? Maybe just chill a bit. I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that, then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate! Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no...
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find...
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
Three.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey,
got something to say? You looking at me?
Hey.
Move it!
I'm
I
so
said
sorry.
Move! Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right?
Don't overdo it. Their boss is a dangerous man.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Hell yeah!
All right, it's over. Big man with a big gun for an arm, right?
Hey!
Why do you want it?
This is it.
So if they weren't Shinra, then... not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Awesome, real.
Oh,
shop?
No.
The item store. Just imagine if rich people.
My husband decided to go to the station.
So they blew up a reactor so they could save the plant. Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
Ooh. A down payment. Doubt we'll be...
You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.